Ahojte, vítajte pri sledovaní relácie Biak a na úvod vám prezradím, že sa budeme troška báť. Horor Sinister je od tvorcov Paranormal Activity a režiséra filmu V moci diabla Scotta Derricksona. Príbeh sa točí okolo spisovateľa detektívnych príbehov a jeho rodiny. Potom, ako sa presťahujú do nového domu, nájdu na povale staré filmy s brutálnymi vraždami rodín, ktoré kedysi v tomto dome žili.
Details today in the grisly murders of a local family found earlier this week.
I didn't want to move here.
We couldn't afford to live in the old house anymore. Plus, the new story I'm writing is here.
Is the story a good one this time?
I'm gonna write the best book that anybody's ever read. I got a really good feeling about this.
You gotta be kidding me. Family hanging out. Barbecue 79. That's the family who lived here.
You think these are serial murders?
I don't know. The first one I found dates back to the 60s.
The only link between all these cases is the symbol.
The symbol is associated with a pagan deity named Bagul. He consumes the souls of human children.
I have never been onto something this big before.
Early Christians believed that Bagul actually lived in the images themselves and that they were gateways into his realm. Children exposed to the images were especially vulnerable to Bagul's abduction.
Sweetheart, what are you doing?
Painting. I wanted to paint her picture.
Who are you talking about?
Stephanie. She used to live here.
Trevor?
What's the matter? What's happened?
Get the kids. Pack the car. We have to leave here now.
Ďalej tu máme akčný krimi film od tvorcov Training Day či Rýchlo a zbesilo s názvom Patrola, kde sa dvaja mladí policajní partiáci zapletú spoločným gangom potom, ako im zbalia pašované prachy, pašované zbranie a nejaké prachy. Následne sa rozpútava peklo, v ktorom musia policajti bojovať o holý život.
How'd you know you're gonna marry Gabby?
She told me. One day she grabbed me by the shoulders and says, we're getting married and you're joining the department. My grandma, she said, can you live without her? And she's never been with anybody else. I've never wanted to be with anybody else.
Officer Zavala, where are you from?
I'm from East Los, baby. Oh. City Terrace.
Orozco, have you been working out?
Yeah, with your mom. Why are you shooting everything?
It's for his class.
I'm taking filmmaking.
We'll get my good side, eh?
You don't have a good side.
You feel like a hero?
Hell yeah.
Hablas inglés o español?
Good! I got him. Try to run, hit him, man. Hit him. Para conocer gana como fuerza me levanto listo para volar. Everybody here is family. You got aunts and uncles just like everything else. And then you have Brian.
Arriba, abajo, adentro, adentro.
Policía!
Oh my God. You and your homeboy need to power down. Cartels are operating here. Be careful.
I got a hit on y'all, man.
We're cops. Everybody wants to kill us.
You want to come into our hood and talk to us? We gotta get these guys.
Me and my brother. If anything happened to you, I would take care of your kids.
Put your hands over your head.
A las rodillas.
Te van a matar.
Cállate, cabrón.
Go.
Multiple suspects with automatic weapons in an apartment building.
Get
think I know we're rolling up on?
Let's settle this right here like grown men.
Are you gonna hook up with a Mexican girl? If they're anything like you, I wouldn't be able to stand like an hour with them. They'd be like,
here's a story about this and a story about that.
But dude, all you gotta do is a.
A po všetkých tých bojoch a zabíjaniach si dáme jeden animák. Cíli Link a tajomstvo krídel je nový animovaný film od Disneyho, kde mladá Vila jedného dňa stretne svoju dvojičku, o ktorej nič nevedela.
To je nádhera. Tam přece nikdo nesmí.
Sám Zimoles mě zavolal. Je to úplně nový svět.
Co kdybyste při úžasném dobrodružství potkali někoho, jako jste vy sami?
Tvá křidelka světelkují.
To jsem v životě neviděl.
To znamená, že jsme... Já jsem Zvonilka a já Modrovločka.
Disney uvedl...
Kéž bych mohla poznat tvůj svět.
Dobrodružství, které je pro jeden svět příliš malé.
Nedbali nebezpečí a překročili hranici.
Rovnováha mezi ročními obdobími byla narušena. Brzy bude ve hvězdné roklince mráz jako v Zimolese.
Tento rok...
Co to děláš? Zachraňují strom s vílým prachem!
Tajemstvím... To teprve začíná. Zvonilka, tajemství křídel. Z Brusu nový film o Disney vílách. Již brzy v kinech.
Kto má záujem vyhrať dva lístky do Cinemaxu, nech teraz pozorne počúva a správne odpoviem na moju nasledujúcu otázku, ktorá znie. Ako sa volajú herci, ktorí stvárnili dvoch policajtov vo filme Patrola? Správnu odpoveď spolu s kontaktom na vás nám posielate na známú adresu, ktorú už by ste teraz mali vidieť na svojich monitoroch a nezabudnite nám pripísať údaj, aby sme vás mohli nájsť.
Alice?
Už je moc pozdě, Pavle.
Víš, jak dlouho my už jsme spolu?
Já mám zítra ráno stání.
No jo, ale když já mám stání dneska.
Tento týždeň si v klasike predstavíme film z roku 1982 s Harrisonom Fordom v hlavnej úlohe názvom Blade Runner, u nás v preklade Ostré komando. Príbeh voľne vychádza z knihy Philipa Dicka a zobrazuje predstavu o budúcnosti, čím tento film môžeme radiť medzi sci-fi a nebudú chýbať ani roboti.
I need your deck. This is a bad one. Worst yet.
There was an escape from the off-world colonies 2 weeks ago. 6 replicants. 3 male, 3 female. They slaughtered 20...
A Blade Runner's job is to hunt down replicants. Manufactured humans you can't tell from the real thing.
What's this?
Roy Batty. Probably the leader.
There was just one outfit making replicants that superhuman. The Terrell Corporation.
Mr. Deckard, Dr. Eldon Tyrell.
I don't get it, Tyrell.
Commerce is our goal here at Tyrell. More human than human is our motto.
I was looking for 6 replicants in a city of 106 million people.
You ever see this girl, huh?
Never seen her. Buzz off.
What I didn't know was they were looking for me.
Questions.
I just do eyes. Genetic design. Just eyes.
Hello?
I'm in a bar here now, down in the 4th sector. Why don't you come on down here and have a drink?
That's not my kind of place.
Time to die.
If I didn't care more than words can say, if I didn't care, would I feel this way? If this isn't love, then why?
Excuse me, Miss Salome, can I talk to you for a minute?
Are you for real?
Damn one-man slaughterhouse.
I'm going home.
Pevne verím, že vás tohto týždňová ponuka zaujala a že si nás zapnete aj na budúci týždeň. Na teraz sa s vami lúčim a prajem pekný týždeň. Čo vám poviem na záver? Ja už, akože, došli mi už slova, v scenári nemám nič, tak sa lúčim s vami a spievať vám nebudem. Nie som mečiar. No.